Leash K9 Training, Georgia. I have here today Barrett. He is a almost 2-year-old Dogo Argentino. No prior training other than some stuff at home, some street stuff. Owner's main complaints are he's really big, isn't aware of how big he is, likes to force some affection on his owners. He's a little bit mouthy, likes to swat with his paws. He will only listen to mom, not dad or their son. He's got some pretty serious dog reactivity. We're going to work on that. And they just basically want to be able to take him places and be able to trust him. So let's see what Barrett knows today. Barrett Cup.
He's a Dogo Argentino. Thank you.
Shut up and sit down.
a Dogo Argentino.
What?
Dogo Argentino. Mm-hmm. He's about a year and 9 months. Mm-hmm. He's almost here. Next year.
Check out the dance. I bet there's a there.